Evolution. In our earlier class, we have discussed about heredity and DNA copying from maternal and paternal individuals. If any error occurs in DNA copying, it will lead to inbuilt tendency to variation. Not only an error in DNA copying leads to variation, but sexual reproduction also results to variations in individuals, as we discussed earlier. Now let us discuss how consequences of variations lead to evolution. Before we study in detail, let us learn what is evolution. Evolution is a change in the inherited characteristics of biological populations over successive generations. Evolution is the gradual development of more complex species from pre-existing simpler forms. Evolution resulted in diversity of organisms, which is influenced by environmental selection. Now let us find the consequences of variations on environmental selection. Let us consider a group of 12 red beetles. Let us assume they live in bushes with green leaves. The population of beetles grow by sexual reproduction and can produce variations. Let us imagine crow eats these beetles. As we all know, if crows eat more beetles, fewer of them will be available to reproduce. Now let us assume three different situations that occur in beetles' population. In the first situation, due to color variation raised during reproduction, one beetle is green in color and the remaining in red color. The green beetle can inherit the same color to its progeny. Hence, progeny beetles are green. The crow cannot see green colored beetles on the green leaves of the bushes and therefore cannot eat them. Then what happens? The progeny of green beetles are not eaten and the red beetles continue to be eaten, so that there are more green beetles than red ones in the population. In second situation, as we discussed earlier, due to color variation raised during reproduction, in this situation, beetles are blue in color along with red color. Obviously, the blue beetles inherit the same color to its progeny. In this situation, crows can see blue-colored beetles in the green leaves. So what happens initially? The blue beetles remain few as crow eats them and most of them are red. But let us think at this point, an elephant comes by and stamps on the bushes where the beetles live, where most of the beetles are killed. By chance, few beetles survived are mostly blue, and obviously the progeny of the beetle population are also mostly blue. It is obvious that in both situations, rare variation of colored beetle remained to be a common characteristic in the beetle population. The frequency of an inherited trait changes over generations. Since genes control traits, frequency of certain genes in a population changed over generations. This is the essence of the idea of evolution.